Okay, question number 7. Find the range of values of x for which 3 is less than and equal to x bracket 2x minus 5 close bracket. Okay, number 7. 3 less than x bracket 2x minus 5. So pertama sekali expand 2x squared minus 5x, pindah 3 pergi sana, we should get 0. 2x squared minus 5x minus 3. So ini kita factorize, perhatikan kan. I should get so solving this, I will get 2x squared minus 5x. So next step is to draw. Now sebab dia greater kan, so dia kat blue. Shape ni adalah bahagian sini. So jawapan dia adalah ke sini kan, so dia less, so x adalah less and equal to negative 1 over 2. Kenapa less and equal to? Sebab dia punya sini adalah greater and equal to, x greater and equal to 8 untuk nombor 2, 7